three pitches last time. Swing and a miss. That's strike one. This one high in the air to left center. Carroll racing over to make the catch. Welcome back. Top of the sixth inning. And now the right fielder, Andrew McCutchen. Back now, as it'll be a pinch hitter to lead off, Jake McCarthy. The pitch. Swings through that. Jansen in his 13th season, 35 years old, and he's a native of Curaçao. Takes it in for the out.
Here's a fun fact for you, Boog. Curaçao won the Little League World Series in 2004 with 11-year-old Jurickson Profar starting on the mound against the U.S. in the championship game.
And a foul ball. In the air, left field. Carroll hustling after it. Puts it away for the out. And up to hit is Wilson Contreras. This is a guy who is very highly regarded defensively. Fun to watch him control stuff behind the plate. Good game caller. Good at framing, but it's that big arm that really stands out. That misses the zone. And that's ball one.
When you got a catcher like this guy with a big arm like that behind the plate, it really shuts down the running game.
Chases the fastball up the ladder. Back here at Tropicana Field, bottom of the sixth inning, and now batting Mike Trout. Swings through that one for strike one.
Well, I'll say this, as a former position player and base stealer, when you come into a game and you've got a guy like this behind the dish with a big arm, you really have to change your approach. Can't try to steal because you'll get thrown out. Maybe get a little bigger lead.
Oh, this one high and deep. Way back there. Hauls it in on the warning track. So up next, Corbin Carroll.
Well, on the mound, very efficient, able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at-bat.
That one is absolutely belted. That's got a chance. Gone! He rockets one to right, and they're chipping away. It's 6-2. Here's Nicholas Castellanos. That misses, and that's ball one.
Part of the order coming through now, and with one home run already in this inning, they're definitely looking to do some more damage.
Hit in the air, right field. McCarthy settles under it. Makes the catch, and there's two down.
It's a good recovery, though, after giving up the home run. Not allowing it to stay in the head, but going to work at the next hitter, and a tough one at that.
Lau, the batter now, as he swings and misses for strike one. 0-2 as he waves at that one. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. And welcome back. Top of inning number seven, leading off Brian Reynolds.
Brian Reynolds.
Here comes a pitch. Swings and chases a low one there. Next offering misses down and away. On the ground, right side. Lau sends it to first, and they take care of Reynolds for the out. Now it's the second baseman, Luis Arraez, one for three. And there's a foul ball. And the righty deals. Swing and a ball popped up. Lau hauls it in, and there's two away. Two outs, bases empty. Here's Nolan Arenado. He's already homered here in this one. And first offering is fouled off. Late with the swing there.
I wouldn't say the game's close right now, but it's not out of reach either. I mean, these guys really need to put up a zero on the board.
That's strike three and the third out. So we take a break. Back here at the ballpark, set for the last half of the seventh, JT Realmuto steps in.
Realmuto.
Green back to work. Good eye right there. And that one is lifted in the air. Slide, and he catches it.
The offense needs to start showing some fight against this starter. He's doing his thing out there. They're going to have to push back at some point and make him work a little bit harder.
Low. Stands in here. Tried to hold back his swing there, but went around. Fouled off. He was late. The punch out there, and there are two outs. Now up for Tampa Bay, Spencer Steer. So a new pitcher on the mound for the A's, Robert Suarez. He's being eased into the game here with the bases empty.
Number 75, Robert Suarez.
And that one just misses, a ball and no strikes. Ground ball left side into the outfield, base hit. And that keeps the inning alive.
He kind of rolled over on this pitch a little bit, but he got enough behind it to shoot it through for a knock. And we'll take that anytime you can get him to find a hole.
And the batter now, Harold Ramirez.
Nope, at the ball.
And the first pitch misses for ball one. Next offering is fouled back. Steer, the runner at first with two gone. In the dirt. No movement. Now a ball and two strikes. Up and in, and the count is 2-2. And now it's filled up.
3-2, two out, runner on first. A lot of movement in the infield. Hitter's got to stay focused on the pitch.
Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
Not what he wanted to do there, Boo. That keeps this inning alive and gives this offense a good chance to cut into their deficit.
There's a strike. Swing and a miss as he chases that one darting out of the zone. Two outs. Blows the high heat past him. That's a strikeout. Back now in Tampa Bay. New inning getting started. And now it's Frankie Lindor. The pitch. And first offering is fouled off. Kicks and fires. Swings through that one for strike two. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Chase the fastball up the ladder for strike three. And now the first baseman, Owen Miller. Swings through that one, 0-1. And he swings and lifts one to deep center field. Trout ranges back. looking up, hauls it in on the warning track.
Man, I love that route. The ball was smoked. He knew he had to get back to the track right away. Turned his back on the infield, got to the spot, turned around, and made a nice catch.
Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now. Lifted in the air, out to left. And puts the squeeze on that, and that's the inning. Ready for the bottom of the eighth. And here's the center fielder, Mike Trout.
The center fielder, Mike Trout.
Time called now as the pitching coach makes his way to the mound. A couple of relievers warming up out there in the pen. Yeah, the right-hander back to work. Swing and a miss. Swings and misses, and it's nothing in two. Righty to the plate, and that's in the dirt.
Looking to get something going, this is the guy you want at the plate. He's been great for this team. He is a professional hitter.
That misses. Two balls, two strikes. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. And stepping in for the Rays, Corbin Carroll.
Hit an absolute tape measure shot last time up.
So here comes the big lefty, Aroldis Chapman, to the mound. He's into the game with the bases empty.
Now pitching for Oakland, number 45, Aroldis Chapman.
He swings and misses at the first pitch, 0-1. Gets the bunt down the right side. Not in time. He's safe. Man right at first fielder, with one gone. Two. Now it's the right fielder, Nick Castellanos. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one. Carroll leads off first with one away. A little out front there as he swings through it. That just misses. It's a ball and two strikes. Swing and a miss. Struck him out.
Now back, second baseman.
And next will be the cleanup hitter, Brandon Lau. He has, as they like to say, light tower power. Not a big guy, but a big swing and thunder in that bat. Strike two.
He's trying to stay away from this lefty, knowing that a lot of left-handers like the ball down and in.
And a swing and a miss, and that's that. We go to the ninth, and now the right fielder, Jake McCarthy. And the pitch. Lays down a bunt to the right side. Makes it to first on a perfect bunt as they couldn't even get to that one.
Everything came together for him. Backdoor breaking ball, and he did go the other way with it like you might think, but he put a good
runner on the go. Pitch misses. Throw. Tag. Ow! A bullet from JT Realmuto. In the air, out towards right center. Dives, but it falls. And now it looks like extra bases. They're still chasing it as he rounds second. Now around third, waving him home. The relay throw. Saved. He comes all the way around for an inside-the-park home run. Wilson Contreras, the next to hit. Thank you.